Now, I should like to write a letter, my love. As I can't speak Swedish so very well, it must naturally be half in Swedish and half in English. So I'm going to ask Seymour to play a little sweet music in the meantime while I think of what to say.
I love you.